Tullow has made it clear to me that it needs to have a selection of technologies, and it will not get into bed, as it were, with one or another, because different technology firms provide different capabilities. And it's that mixture which allows the geoscientists and the engineers to really pick the best tool for the job. And I think that's something that's quite unique about Tullow versus other companies.